Coming up next, the NJC Focus with your host, Pastor Jermaine Johnson.
NJC Focus is brought to you by the North Jamaica Conference of Seventh-day Adventists, serving the parishes of St. Anne and Trelawney.
Hello, good afternoon, and welcome to the 10th edition of the NJC Focus. I'm your host, Jermaine Johnson. And now for some of the latest happenings across North Jamaica Conference. Summer Camp 2018 in full swing. The zones of gospel operations continue to reach souls for the kingdom of God. And several churches conduct a vacation Bible school 2018. All this and much more after the break. Stay tuned.
Hi guys, this is Edex.
And we are at
Beach and Reach Event 2018
on August 26th at Vernon Beach, Valentinon.
See you there.
My name is Kira Sins and I will be at the Beach and Reach 2018 on August 26th at the Burwood Beach, Falmouth, Trelawney. See you there.
Hey everybody, this is Gunnar Grant and I want to invite you to Beach and Reach, Falmouth, Burwood Beach, the 26th of August. It's like a big church praise beach day out. So come on and be blessed. Looking forward to see you there. All right.
Hello my friends, this is Minister Hilfair Jones and I will be at Beach and Reach 2018 on August 26th at the Burwood Beach in Falmouth, Trelawney. See you there.
This is Jody, and even though I'm all the way in Arizona, I still stay in touch with what's going on in my home conference through NJC Focus. Keep watching.
Welcome back to NJC Focus, and now for the details. Summer Camp 2018 is in full gear at the North Jamaica Conference campsite in Duncan's, Trelawney. Scores of children and youth are gathered for NorCam Yuka 2018 under the theme, Yo! Youth of Worth, Conquering for Jesus. Let's take a look at some of the highlights.
I'm having a great time. The food is great, experience is great, and I'm having a very good time.
If a grain of corn would have only given you a grain of corn in return, you would have wasted your time and efforts. A kernel for a kernel? No. It will take some time for the cultivation of the root, the propagation of the shoot, and ultimately the demonstration of the fruit. You reap what you sow, more than you sow, and later than you sow. So if a man plants corns, he must expect to get corns, like,
duh. Here with us today is Pastor Amiel Somerville, Adventist Youth Ministries Director of North Jamaica Conference, here at NorCon Yuka 2018. Hello, Pastor Somerville. Welcome to NJC Focus. Tell us, how has the camping experience been thus far?
Hi, Pastor Johnson. Thank you so much for joining us at NorCon Yuka 2018.
It has been a blessing. At North Conuga 2018, we have seen guest presenters come in. This morning, we had Sister Christine Shand from the North Jamaica Conference as one of our directors. Later on this evening, we'll be having a presentation on event planning, and that will be done by Brother Patrick Tucker. We're having a wonderful time here, and if you are able to pass through and join us for the rest of this series. Thank you so much for joining us, and we look forward to having you at our next major event. God bless you, Youth of Word. Yo.
Hi, this is North Jamaica 2018, and you're watching NJC Focus. Yo!
Youth of Word!
Stay tuned!
And in further news, as sin continues to take a toll upon humanity, the North Jamaica Conference in Zones of Gospel Operations continue to carry the good news of salvation to men and women all around. Let's take a look at some of the ongoing evangelistic initiatives.
Think not that I am what? Come to what? Destroy the law of the prophets. I am not come to what? To destroy, but to what? Fulfill. If you keep the what? The whole law, and yet offend in what? In one point. So if you keep nine and break one, you are guilty of the whole ten. Jesus is saying, don't stay where you are. When light shine on your path, step up.
Too many people are going to a church just because they like the people who attend the church. When Jesus comes, you will not be rewarded. We will not receive eternal life based on what we like and how we do our thing. We have to follow what God says.
You know not the day when the Lord shall call your soul away. If you labor, striving for the right, you shall wear a robe and crown.
Regular school might be on holidays, but Vacation Bible School is in full gear across several congregations in North Jamaica Conference. Let's take a look at a couple of them. Elder Smith served the church in several areas for many years and has left to mourn wife Josephine Smith and children. Funeral arrangements will be communicated at a later date. Let's keep the Smiths family in our prayers.
That our iniquities have separated between us and God. There is a barrier, so we can't catch up. They said, Lord, Pastor Jasna, you ban at that part of me. Lord, put your little part away into me, sir.
That's it for the latest edition of the NJC Focus. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And until another episode on Friday, August 10, 2018, I'm Jermaine Johnson. Happy Sabbath.